The lush string sound has been replaced with a simple single oscillator synth sound. At this point, it's pretty clear that I've drifted far away from lo-fi territory. I'm well into fusion land. And if one of the parts is going to have a lot of detail, it means that all the rest of the parts are going to have to rise to that level of detail.